We are really aware that today, at any moment, if we can enjoy our freedom, it is thanks to the sacrifice of this very, very young generation.
This plaque was present Arnold Ray. He was part of the first wave to come ashore here on Omaha. More than 600 monuments.
For my family, as people living in Normandy, this place is very, very important.
So in which you will have some information inscription.
I'm absolutely emotional because this is more than expected, and as and I'm paying respects really to somebody that fought and died for not only his country but also for the freedom of the world as we know it today.